Generally in life, as a matter of principle, trends are more important than levels. Where something is going is extremely important. If you want to be more precise, you can measure the sort of the trajectory and the speed of that change. But there is no question that in terms of trends, things are changing. I mean, only somebody who is inattentive or in denial will say there is no change, in the sense that the numbers are changing, the records are changing. And the good news is that the direction is actually positive, particularly when you come to the economy. I agree with Bismarck that we prefer an investment-led growth. But what the numbers we're seeing support an investment-led growth. You know, if you look at during the recession, investments dried up. Those investments are coming back, and are coming back quite materially, and are coming back faster than expected, actually. You know, so in my view, the most important thing is sustainability. You know, we need to continue. I mean, he says the effort is good. That effort needs to be continued, and it needs to be sustained.